So this is Venus room with Peter, the of love and the ceiling here, and also used as a dining room when there were receptions in the pantry. The tables were placed here with the food. The drinks were in the former room, the food was displayed here. It was not a real meal, but something light that the portraits could pick up when going through this reception room. For instance, there was a table with cakes, another one with fruit, something to pick up. And this is King Louis XIV here. You see, the son king who built the palace. I remind you that it was built from 1661 up to 1710.
And smart one in the plan. And Louis
XIV here was the first one. And you can see deceptive paintings on both sides, looking like views and meant to enlarge the room. So they thought that the rooms were too small and painted. So they painted those views to enlarge the room.